Hey everyone, since we're all probably at home now, stuck in this quarantine because of the coronavirus, I'm going to take some time and make some videos about this desk that I built, which some friends have found interesting. I've just never really had a chance to do it since I built it. So let's take a look at, I don't know, just things on my desk. I've got some random toys. I've got two cars in the middle. This one and this one, which was just a gift from a friend. Have this boat souvenir that I got when my parent went to England. This little thing I just built out of like a recycled log that I found, which I think looks kind of cool. We have this thing, which I used to do magic tricks. It's like a it's supposed to be like some inspirational bottle because, you know, the cards can't fall out even if you take the lid off. Thought that's kind of cool as well. Have this thing that I got in Fiji. They like drum it when they, I don't know, welcome people into the home or something. And then I just put this random trophy, which I thought was pretty cool, from we got from dancing. It like spins, so that's pretty cool. Got that there. On this side, I've got Google Home, also a gift. These glasses, I don't need glasses, they're just clear. I thought we got them just because it's safer now if I go outside to cover my eyes in case of this virus thing. Behind this monitor, we have this headphones, which we'll look into later when I look at the hi-fi system. And two monitors, which I have plans to get three, so these toys are just there until I get the third one, but I just keep an eye out on like Gumtree and cheap websites for a good price to come along before we buy it. So down here, we're looking at the computer. It's all laid out under this piece of glass. So there's this, like a whole compartment under there, which is where the computer fits. And let's turn it on. So the on button's just this button here. The light kind of broke, which kind of sucks. Like there's no more LED light on it. I might replace it at some point. But if you click it, everything starts running. We got two fans here with a grill on it. Safe and don't hurt your fingers. And here's my desktop things. Here, this little thing you can put your phone on. And then underneath I have a 3.5 jack which connects to the hi-fi system, which I'll need an adapter for because this is an iPhone 7 Plus. And then these two cables are connected to the wall. So if I plug that in, the phone just starts charging. And same for this one, which is for the phone in my hand. This tripod is if I just wanted to video call anyone and put it there. I'll just take this thing off, it's just one screw, and then chuck it onto that thing. We've got, you know, microphone, got pens, mouse pad, which is kind of a bit destroyed because there was gel padding on this side, but then it started falling apart, so I just cut it and sort of just still use it for now before I get a new one. Keyboard, Razer keyboard, and remote for the LEDs, which we'll show you later in the lighting section. Computer's on. This monitor's 5K. This monitor's 2K. I got these, they're all on sale on clearance or something, so they don't cost too much. Looking at like computer, down here, I'll leave all the specs if anyone's interested in the descriptions, but I just laid everything out like you would in like a case, but just, you know, on a wooden bed. We've got power supply there. Power cable connects down the back. There's a little hole there. It's kind of hard to see, but that leads through to the power. All these cables are what connects the power to, say, the motherboard and the hard drives and everything. We've got all the hard drives in here. It's just four of them. Oh, that's a bit crooked. I'll fix that later. We've got the RAM, LED RAM. Got to have that lighting. Got this pretty cool thing from Alphacool. If we try to turn it on, it actually displays, it can display anything you really want. If you just, you just have to set it up. It can display, like, I don't know, temperature, anything. That doesn't seem like it wants to work at this point. I'll restart. Oh, there we go. And then it just photo slides. It can show you CPU temperatures, graphics card things. That, thought that was pretty cool, so I just installed that. There's just a little pine piece of wood that I drilled it onto. We've got water cooling. Water cooling's the interesting part of the build. I've got two separate loops, so pumps here. This kind of complicated setup is so that if I wanted to clear the water, I'd twist that knob and close that and open this so that the pump can take water out through there. And that hole is an air hole. And so we got the pump, we got that going to the CPU, going into a radiator. Those three fans are connected to a radiator. Connects up through the back there, up into this pipe, which... So my iPhone just ran out of storage, so I just had to clear out some stuff. Back to where we were picked up from, we were talking about this water cooling system. So from the radiator, it goes up into the reservoir, which is pretty cool because there's two long reservoirs which are just mounted underneath that wooden plank. That then runs across and then runs back down through here, and then that connects back into the pump. So that creates one loop. Then we've got the other side, which is for the graphics card. We've got the pump as well on the same side. Same weird setup for the water clearing if it's needed. Then it goes into the first graphics card in that hole out here, into the next graphics card out there, into the radiator, three fans again from Corsair. Then at the back, that white tube takes it up into that spot, which then runs across again, the radiator coming across this side, and then back down into the pump. So that's the water cooling setup. Looks pretty cool. Other computer features that are available. I installed this, we have these funny stickers as well, just anything I could find. This was off an old PC case. This is from when you get an iPhone or anything, comes with Apple stickers. This was with the motherboard, and this was from the radiator. Now this is another, just a computer feature. These two don't work. I pulled this out of an old PC case, but these two USBs do work. So if I ever needed to plug in a USB, I've got one just there. DVD port, I've just got the whole DVD thing right down here. You click it, opens, just works like any normal DVD port. From the top, the DVD port, I covered it in this carbon skin that I just bought off eBay. Didn't cost much. Let's look at like power. So this is what the bottom looks like. It's kind of messy, but that board at the back, that is a 10 port power board, and there's it's made of metal. So I got that on Gumtree as well, which seemed pretty cool. It was made in Australia, so I felt like, you know, maybe slightly better quality than the ones made in China. And it's got 10 ports, so that's kind of helpful. I still needed to use a lot of these extender 1-2 power things because not enough slots. So that's for that specific one there is for the LEDs. We've got one here. That's the internet power line adapter. And then we've got also just this random light here, which I'll show you more about the lighting later. We also have fan. So right on that spot there, underneath, there is a hole. It's pretty messy just because I've got a lot of random stuff there, but that fan is to cool that light, which we'll look at later. And this hole is I did this hole with the jigsaw, and that connects all the power lines into the computer. And I think that's about it for the computer side of things. We'll look at some more things later. Oh, and one last feature I forgot to mention. This cable on this side, that directly connects to the computer. So at the tabletop, we've got the 3.5. It's for the phone to connect to the hi-fi system. Two of these are purely power. It's not connected to a computer, it's just connected to the wall. Then on this side, we have this one, which is actually connected to the computer so that I can just plug in my phone if I need to download or like offload videos and anything like of that nature.